Hello everyone, in this video I am going to tell about Siridhanya millets, their nutritional values and benefits of millets. Without any further delay, let's get started. Types of Siridhanya millets and their nutritional values. There are 5 types of Siridhanya millets and they are Foxtail millet, Little millet, Barnyard millet, Kodo millet, Brown top millet. Now let's see how they looks like. Foxtail millet. Foxtail millet is in yellow color and foxtail millet keeps our nervous system, respiratory system, spine, brain, skeletal system healthy. In 100 grams of foxtail millets, the nutritional values are 1/2 millet. 1/2 millet is half white in color. Little millet is best for issues related to thyroid, pancreas and useful for women having PCOD and menstrual disorders. In 100 grams of little millet, the nutritional values are 1/2 millet. Barnyard millet is in cream color. Barnyard millet cleanses the organs like liver, kidneys and gallbladder. In 100 grams of barnyard millet, the nutritional values are 1/4 millet. Kodo millet is in brown color. Kodo millet normalizes the quality of blood and cleans bone marrow and it purifies blood and fights against gangrene. 100 grams of Kodo millet, the nutritional values are 1/2 millet. Brown top millet is in green color. Brown top millet has the highest fiber in it. It detoxifies complete body. In 100 grams of brown top millets, the nutritional values are 6 of millets. Millets helps in losing weight. When the millets are consumed, we feel fuller for longer as they take time to get digested and absorbed in your body. They prevents overeating. As the calorie content of millets is low, they are an excellent source of food product for weight loss. Keeps blood sugar levels low. As millets are having low glycemic index, therefore taking millets regularly help to lower the risk of developing diabetes. Boosts immunity. Millets are having high protein, so intake of this protein is responsible for building the body's immunity. Reduces cardiovascular risk. Millets contain essential fats that provide our body with increasing HDL, which prevents excess fat storage as well as effectively lower the risk of cholesterol, heart attacks and other heart complaints. Lowers blood pressure. Potassium content in the millets regulates your blood pressure and optimizes your circulatory system. Acts as an antioxidant. Millets help our body detox because of their antioxidant property. Improves digestion. As millets are rich in fiber that benefits digestion by reducing bloating, gas, cramping and constipation. Prevents asthma. The magnesium content in the millets reduces how often you experience migraine. It can also bring down the severity of your asthma issues. When buying millets, ensure to check the color. If all the millets are in white color, then they are polished. Buy unpolished millets to get better results. We can make many recipes by using millets. In my upcoming videos, I'll share the millet recipes. If you like my video, please like, subscribe and comment. Don't forget to hit the bell icon. Thank you.